I think the stock market has been rooting for a more normal interest rate environment. We've been at low interest rates so long, with fears of falling back into a recession. Whenever our central bank thinks that our economy is strong enough to do a series of interest rate hikes, that is generally bullish news. They see a stronger economy, that's good news for earnings, and that's good news for the stock market. We're bullish on equities for this year. We believe we have maybe one-third left of a 10 to 20 year long-term bull market cycle that began way back in 2009. With reasonably low interest rates and inflation now, with a continued growing economy, less regulations, this is good news for continued growth in the economy and therefore for earnings. As long as we don't see a recession and as long as we don't think we're paying too much for corporate earnings, we continue to be bullish on the stock market. I find it's unbelievable everywhere I go for probably 2.5 years now. The most common concern I hear from advisors is that inflation might be heating up and interest rates are going up. And doesn't that mean that the central bankers, our Fed, are going to think they need to raise rates aggressively? That's the beginning of the end of the bull run. History says that not until inflation and long-term interest rates rise towards 4%, and they're in and around 2.5% now, not until they get towards 4% is that really bad news for the price we pay for each dollar of earnings in the stock market. I just don't see that on the horizon anytime soon.